SBS Pop Asia, the people responsible for breaking up EPIK HIGH.
We're hanging out with EPIK HIGH!
There are so many cameras, where do we look?
Hi. This is the first time that you guys have brought the EPIK HIGH show to Australia. What have been your impressions so far?
I actually went to go see a koala right before I came. So I saw a wombat and a koala, and that just makes me so happy. Dude, what the hell? We're in the middle of an interview. What are you doing?
Apple Watch. 호주 처음 왔는데요. 하늘이 맑아서 인상적이고 다음 관광으로 오고 싶습니다. 네. 뭐 하는 거야 인터뷰 중에?
I was giving free advertisement to this brand. Like they should pay you guys to be here, and they didn't. So Red Bull. Better luck next time.
You guys have been in the industry for quite a while. You know, you've done so many songs. How do you choose the ones that you will perform?
It's a difficult thing because we have like, how many songs do we have? Like 200 or 300 songs. And we want to switch it up depending on the city to try to give them like the best experience that they can have, like a unique experience. And often like when we announce a city, we get a lot of feedback on social media about songs that they want to hear, and we make a mental note and we try to include that into like the set list.
On your new album, there's a song by BTS and Sugar. How did that all come about?
We have a personal relationship with RM and Sugar. They've mentioned that they grew up listening to our music, and it inspired them to become musicians. So when we were performing and stuff, they would often come say hi. And then we became friends, and I think it was like just a natural progression from there to do music together. Since they create great music, we create music, and just the synergy was very easy to do. So, well, there's something going on outside. As you were mentioning BTS, listen to that, man.
If you guys were to say something positive about each other, what would it be?
2Cuts is like, he's very driven for money. He's got this constant hunger that all artists should have for money.
맞아. All right, guys, so you obviously know each other really well, but we want to test how well you actually know each other. Well, if you win, you get to eat these amazing Australian treats called Tim Tams. Yeah.
Wow.
If you lose, you've got to eat this.
Was it made to be consumed?
Yes.
It's for humans, right?
누가 벌써 먹었는데?
How about the loser eats the whole bottle? just in one sitting.
We'll see how we go. Yep.
Let's do it!
Question number one. What has been Mithrajin's favorite city so far on the EPIK HIGH World Tour?
Okay, boom. Obviously, we know Mithra better than Mithra knows Mithra.
Oh, 마음이 통했네.
Oh, 역시.
같은 생각.
이리 와, 이리 와.
하지 마. 왜?
I wrote Seoul because that's where Mithra's house is. Mm. And wherever Mithra's house is, he is the happiest because he never leaves his house. We never see him. We have to literally plan a tour to see him. Oh, so you like San Diego? How do we assume he knows what he's talking about?
무슨 소리 그 포스팅 당시 했는데.
How do we know that he knows himself? All right.
Okay.
Whatever. That's fine.
Which EPIK HIGH song does DJ 2Cuts like performing live the most?
See, we have to figure into this game that he's probably gonna lie. One, two, three.
Oh,
I wrote Born Hater because 2Cuts produced Born Hater, So every time we perform it, it's
cha-ching. Money, money.
It's cha-ching for him. Right? Because a lot of the other songs I wrote, so like...
I think... 맞아, 맞아, 맞다고 그래.
Which EPIK HIGH music video did Tableau like shooting the most?
Oh, I got it. I got it, baby. I liked Love Drunk because we weren't in it. Like, we don't really enjoy being on screen, actually. So, a lot of people love it, but we actually don't like it too much. So, we're camera shy, believe it or not. So that's why I chose this. Thank you for knowing me so well.
What does Mithrajin want to eat the most right now?
I have no idea. How are we supposed to know what he wants to eat? I mean, I take a guess. 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
Yay! Wait a minute. How is samgyeopsal any different from what I wrote? Samgyeopsal is like the map of the soul, dude.
No.
Okay, whatever.
What is DJ Two Cut's best quality?
Is it okay if I don't answer like the best quality, but like the only quality? 1, 2, 3. Two Cuts just flat out lied. The only thing that gives his life, his existence value, he knows RM's phone number.
에이씨, 몰라. 갑시다.
SBS PopAsia. The people responsible for breaking up EPIK HIGH.
All right, last question. What is Tableau's best quality?
Oh no, I should not have...
Tableau's best quality?
No! I'm a remarkably humble person. So it's hard for me to do it. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Dude.
Yeah! 어쨌든 맞췄다.
Dude, I take, and you know what I wrote before I wrote this? I'm out of that. Yo, I take it all back.
축하해.
You are a valuable person. It was all a joke. You know me so well. I love you. You are the best friend.
한국어로 해, 한국어로.
너 사랑한다고, 새끼야. 야!
네.
너무 좋아요. 진짜. This is a great game.
The winner. It's tied, actually. Mithrajin and DJ Two Cuts. Yeah!
Congratulations. You're in your paycheck tabs.
And I'm sorry, Tableau, but you've got to try a spoon of Vegemite.
Oh, yeah. Do they usually eat this, like, with something else?
Yeah, with butter and bread.
Okay, so
yeah.
Nobody really just takes a spoon of it, right?
No.
I actually like it.
Oh, yeah.
I actually think this would be really good if you, like, used it as a dip for, like, potato chips or something.
SBS PopAsia, 감사합니다.
맛있어?
하나 더 한 숟갈 더.
내가 한입 크게 베어 물어.
I need some bread.